Nowadays, selling on one platform isn't enough. You need to go where your buyers are, and that isn't always your online store. That being said, selling on multiple channels isn't easy, and you need the right tools to make sure that you're successful. I'm Manuela with Plytix, the central source of truth for all your product information. In this video, I'm going to go over 5 tools you can connect to your Shopify store to help you achieve multi-channel success. There are over 2.14 billion people buying online, but if you want to be successful, you need to go get these customers rather than wait for them to come to you. In other words, you need to be present on multiple sales channels, whether it be web shops, marketplaces, social media, or comparison websites. By actively touching on these channels, you can see up to a 91% increase in customer retention. But there's a catch. E-commerce platforms like Shopify have some serious limitations when it comes to managing various sales channels. That's where third-party solutions are needed. Without the right tools, it's humanly impossible to keep up with such a demanding market. So let's look at the 5 budget-friendly systems that can connect to your Shopify store that you need to consider. Number 1, Omnichannel customer service software. An omnichannel customer service software helps businesses provide a seamless customer experience across all channels by unifying the customer service within a single tool. When you're selling on various platforms, stellar customer service can fall through the cracks if left unchecked. I'm sure we've all experienced it at some point. For the past 2 weeks, I've been trying to get internet installed in my new apartment. I called my provider and asked if they could transfer my service to the new apartment, and they said, sure thing. All I needed to do was to wait for the installation department to call so we could set up an appointment. When the installation department called me, they proceeded to tell me that the service I was currently paying for is not available at my new address, even though the other department had checked and said it was. So after a few back and forth calls between the installation department and the customer service department, each time having to explain all my previous conversations, I decided to just cancel my plan and go with a different provider. All because of that disconnect between the two departments and all the time that I wasted having to re-explain everything. Truth is, poor customer service has cost the US alone $1.6 trillion. Urging them to invest in some sort of omnichannel support system. With omnichannel customer service, you can improve customer experience and bring in almost 6 times more revenue than competitors that don't invest in customer experience. And studies have shown that 73% of buyers say that good customer experience is an influencing factor to their brand loyalties. Customer service tools such as FreshDesk can help your teams respond to and resolve any issues via email, chat, social media, and even a phone call, all through one app. Number 2, feedback software to gather reviews. Feedback software is exactly what it sounds like. It's a tool used to gather feedback and reviews from wherever they were left. You know, about 88% of consumers trust product reviews as if they were personal recommendations. Reviews do more than just give customers valuable information. They help build trust, they help improve brand credibility, they impact buying decisions, and they facilitate word of mouth marketing and referrals. Responding swiftly to customers' feedback is just as important. 20% of customers expect to not only receive a response, but to receive one within 1 day. Feedback software like eDesk helps you gather customer reviews from all your sales channels. It can integrate with existing profiles on marketplaces, social media, your web store, email marketing, and more. They also have additional add-ons to help you engage your customers, such as the chat option, as well as a knowledge base option that lets your customers serve themselves when you're not available. Number 3, social commerce tools. You can check out our video that explains exactly what social commerce is, which I'll link below. But in short, it is the promoting and selling of goods through social media platforms. Social commerce may be the new kid on the block, but it's making headway, bringing growth, and helping brands maximize on e-commerce sales. The US is slowly penetrating this market with 35.9% of its internet users making at least one social commerce purchase so far in 2021. Brands that engage in social media are considered to be more trustworthy, so linking your social profiles in your web store is a great way to build a connection between your customers and your brand. Adding the option of in-app purchases is a plus too, especially if your target market is millennials and Gen Zs. Some tools that fall under this category are Outfy and Shop Instagram and UGC. Outfy helps you connect your products from your online store to all your social accounts. It lets you schedule posts with product images, videos, GIFs, and more. And it allows you to advertise promotions on every social media app. Shop Instagram and UGC is a Shopify app that allows you to embed Instagram galleries and showcase them in a shoppable feed in your homepage, Instagram shop, and more. Number four, advanced payment tool. This is another pretty self-explanatory tool, and advanced payment tools help give your customers more options when it comes to making a purchase. Customers want diversified payment options, and if you want to stay ahead, you need to allow your customers to pay with an option that they're comfortable with and that's convenient for them. For instance, let's say a customer is on your web store and you only allow a credit card payment. If they don't have a credit card at hand, chances are they'll leave. They might end up going to a marketplace, and in that marketplace, they can get distracted by a competitor's product or another product altogether. If they do end up making a purchase with you in that marketplace, chances are that that marketplace probably charges you an extra fee. A cart abandonment survey found that 6% of shoppers had abandoned carts due to a lack of payment options. That same survey predicts that e-wallet payments will be the most used form of payment in 2022, even more than credit and debit cards, so you might want to look into that option. Tools like Shopify Payments, Stripe, and Braintree can be used to accept payments on your Shopify store. Number five, product information management systems. Last but not least, you need a product information management or PIM system. The more your business grows, the more managing product data becomes overwhelming. PIM systems centralize all your product data, making it easier to manage your product listings on Shopify and all the other channels you sell on. It lets you store all your data from your ERP system, your warehouses, product data from different brands and suppliers, and so on, all in one centralized place, creating a sort of product database. Plytix is a PIM designed for small businesses that want to thrive at multi-channel selling. Our PIM serves as a central database where you can store, manage, enrich, organize, and analyze all your product data all in one place. Once content is stored in the PIM, you can syndicate it wherever it needs to go and manage your product listings in real time. With these five tools, you can easily manage your multi-channel sales without breaking the bank and in a way that's easy to scale and grow your business. Do you have any additional budget-friendly tools that you've been connecting to your Shopify store? Let me know in the comments below. And if you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe for more videos like this.